lever?
Rose, wait! You can't just go around touching everything you... It's no good. There's not even a keyhole.
Whoops.
Don't you whoops me!
Well, at least I got this working, right? It was a dead end otherwise.
She's got your number.
Huh? I can't move it back.
Well, what do I do now?
The other door opened up. I'll go take a look. Stay right there.
Where else would I go?
How cool your jets.
Ah, great. Darn it! We can't do anything from in here. We'll just have to trust her.
Saray, why don't you invite Rose to join our group?
Huh? Where'd this come from? I actually agree. She'd be a good partner for you. You too? Remember what Gramps used to say? A true comrade has different sight, but the same vision. A true comrade...
Why not? Plus, Rose's level of resonance is about on par with yours. With Alicia, you both suffered the cost of making her your squire, but this time I think it would be different. Besides, it should be obvious by now that you being the only human can cause problems.
Maybe. But I can't involve other people in the shepherd's duty.
So that's what you're worried about, huh?
Saray. Have your travels thus far brought you nothing but suffering?
Well, no. It's had its share of good times as well.
Is the shepherd's destiny tremendous enough to overpower the dream we share?
Probably not.
You do know what we're getting at, right?
Yeah. Not every burden is mine to shoulder.
The responsibility you feel is definitely a good thing. But at the same time... You must walk the path in life that is meant for you. Try to walk everyone's path and your legs will tangle up.
So you're saying I've got to figure out my own way of doing things.
But that's all the more reason to have friends to support you, right?
True.
Though it'll be up to her in the end.
Before anything, we'll need to sit down with her and get her to understand us. That'll go over well.
For now, there's nothing we can do but wait till she gets back.
It's been a while. I do hope she's all right.
We just have to trust her and keep waiting. Huh?
What was that?
Whoa!
Hellions!
Get ready for battle! Don't tell me Rose is flipping more switches!
She's got a nose for trouble, that's for sure.
Blade Fang!
Earth
Dragon Fang! It's over! Ready? Let's keep it up! How's this?
Dorn, did that not work? Wait, what the hell are you doing?
Hellions!
You mean those dust clouds? I don't get what you're saying.
Forget it! Just try a different one!
Fine, fine.
Be gone! Strike! It's over! Lose Rock Relay! Blue Flurry!
Avengers Motion Blitz!
Do you still jumping around? What's going on there?
I'm fighting a bunch of ghosts!
Okay, never mind. I'll stay out of it.
Burst! Blue Flurry! Breakdown! Break on through! Burst! Breakdown! Azure Resolve! Blue Flash! When it's go time, we go all the way!
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, Master. That was unexpected.
I'm getting a really bad feeling about this.
Miracle of miracles, we agree on something.
It'll be fine,
I think. I can't believe we're just hanging around like this.
But you can look around and imagine ages long past. That's the thrill of ruin exploring.
I wouldn't know. I hardly ever get trapped like this.
I believe I recall rescuing you from a trap or two.
Two, maybe. But still, there's something strange about this ruin.
Sealed off areas, doors with little windows next to them,
and devices inside the room that can be operated from the outside.
Oh, an experimenting room.
If this place was for experiments, then it probably doesn't open from this side. We'll have to leave it to Rose.
But we can try to investigate the nature of the experiments, at least.
We don't even know if we can get out of here. Must be nice to live in Saray World.
Whatever.
She's late. I should have gone with her.
Did you hear something just now?
I sure did.
Smoke!
Yep, that sucks.
Hey, this is serious!
Not for me. Smoke's only a problem for humans like you. Have fun.
What?
Edna, this isn't the time for joking around.
Let's just stay composed, everyone. Fine. Saray! Are you okay?
Rose, don't get close! I'm fine here! Just look for some other way!
I'm sorry. I really do feel bad about this.
I'm fine, I said.
Magnanimous. I guess that fixed it.
Yeah.
You almost look excited.
Yeah, I hadn't realized, but it's been a while since I've had this much fun.
Good. That is a feeling you should cultivate. It opened.
I can sense a domain?
There's a presence of considerable power here, and this much malevolence, it can only be a Hellion. Rose? Hurry!
I don't know what's going on!
No, a dragon newt?
Is it dangerous?
It's a young type of dragon.
So dangerous to what you mean.
Stop it! Stop it!
Mercury's gonna crack.
Let's do this! Hey! Hellion! I'm over here!
Saray?
Shepard.
If it's too much to handle, run.
Right. We just need to buy enough time for those two to escape.
Run back!
Together, but he still tenses up a little when he sees me. We Seraphim are indeed Saray's friends. And yet, we cannot say for sure if Saray sees and hears the same things we do.
Because he's the only human out of all of you?
Yes. Saray has no human compatriots who can truly understand the burden he bears as the shepherd.
You want me to join him?
It's ultimately your call.
Hey, what's your name?
Nicleo, come here!
Coming.
Nicleo!
How do you do if there ever was one?
All right, damn it! I'll prove to you I can do this! Saray! Nicleo! And,
What? What's wrong with you?
I'm joining the fight!
It looks like she's made up her mind. She did it all herself, too.
Sure. Serpentine! Blue Flurry! Blue Flurry! Break down! Break on through! Burst! Ocean Blitz!
That's your assault!
Ocean Blitz! Break on through! Burst! Ha! Here it comes! Ocean Blitz!
As your assault!
Here it comes! Burst! Break down!
As your assault!
Weak! Yeah! First Dragon Fang! Yeah!
Freeze!
Please! That did it! Lord of Water! Break on through! Burst! Ocean Blitz! Burst! Ocean Blitz! Burst! Blue Flurry! Break down! Break on through! Now's my chance! Blue Flurry! Ocean Blitz! Spirit Cleansing! Elixir Fatigue! Blue Flurry! Ocean Blitz! Break on through!
What's wrong?
Tessa was becoming Lila's sublord?
What?
We're here!
You made it! Alright, then let's show this dragon oot!
I've had enough of this, Shepard. I'm done playing around. Now you're going to bring my armadas to life.
Dazzle, why are you... When this is all over, we're gonna have a talk.
Attack, Bell Beast!
Black Metal!
Tiger Blade!
Earth Dragon Fang!
Gorgon Fang!
Earth Dragon Fang Beast!
How fast!
Beyond!
Guardian Drew! Quit left!
Ready? Strike! It's over!
I need a hand! My big dragon! Glimmer Dragon!
Yeah!
My big dragon!
Tiger Blade! Dog, Seraph? Good work out there. Rose? Rose!
Hey, pull yourself together.
Did you think it was Rose? It's me.
What?
Leave her alone, you maniac.
You're quite attached to her, I see.
What are you after?
Oh, nothing really. Just making sure it was clear to everyone why you wanted to become a sublord.
Shepard, allow me to explain.
I understand, Dezel.
Listen!
It seems there's some sort of agenda you want to accomplish with the Armatus, Dezel.
That's right. And I'm using you to that end. Deal with it.
What is it you want, then?
Revenge. Against the Hellion who killed my friend. Tarnished the name of the Windriders. Branded them as criminals. And forced them to live out the rest of their lives in secrecy as an assassin's guild.
Oh yeah? Well, in that case, you're more than welcome. We love quelling Hellions.
You mean saving them, in other words. Does that sound like revenge to you?
You're out to kill them? Lila, how could you invite someone like him to be your sublord?
Because of how he is. Dezel is consumed with vengeance, and yet he has not become a Hellion. Because he has a vessel that cannot be corrupted.
Rose, I get it. So if Rose were to accompany us by herself, then Dezel would lose his pure vessel, and before long, his lust for revenge would turn him into a Hellion.
Don't make me laugh. I'd sooner die than become the same corrupted being as the one who wronged me. You folks forced my hand.
But something tells me that you're not too bent out of shape over it.
I won't deny it. It did give me a sense of the true power of the Armatus, after all.
I understand your reasons now. But if you're going with us, you can't be acting like a lone wolf.
Don't worry. I'll work with you. I'm a crummy Seraph. But I'm still a Seraph. I've got no reason to oppose what the Shepherd does.
True. Well, I guess that's true.
But nevertheless, keep what I told you a secret from Rose. She believes that she's come as far as she has with her own ability, without anyone's help. I don't want her to be troubled by the knowledge of what I've been doing behind her back, or the reasons why I did it.
Dezel. Well, that's that. Now we're all best buds, right?
Don't toy with her. Make sure she's all right.
She's fine. She just passed out from shock. I think you tossing her on the floor like that is what did it. Why don't we plan on resting here for a while until Rose wakes up? It looks like the other Seraph still hasn't regained consciousness.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Looks like there's something nearby.
Are you concerned about Dezel?
Well, kind of. If his aim is to kill Hellions, I want to stop him somehow.
If it does come to that, the Prime Lord has the authority to restrain a sublord if he decides to act up.
You can do that?
Yes, but ideally I'd rather not have to. Though there is a hierarchy between the Prime Lord and Sublord, I'd rather we be friends. If Dezel travels along with you, Sarai, I'm certain that he'll find some other reason for living besides revenge. He is a Seraph too, after all. Let me tell you something.
What?
That girl, Rose, she conducts way too much power. I was able to enact the Armatus and control her body even when she was completely zonked out.
What do you mean?
She's far too used to the power of the Seraphim. It's probably because Dezel's been secretly interfering from the sidelines for so long. He must have manipulated her on multiple occasions while she was asleep or unconscious. If that weren't the case, there'd be no real explanation for why such power flows through her.
So Dezel used Rose to his own ends time and time again, just to get his revenge?
And just as he was hoping, Rose had the ability to enact the Armatus. If she loses consciousness, she can be manipulated freely. He's crafted the ideal vessel out of her. Keep that in mind.
Okay.
That's fucked up.
We're becoming quite the family here.
Yeah, Rose and Dezel are actually pretty cool.
Well, I don't know about Rose, but if Dezel heard that, I'm quite sure he would object.
Yeah, I can imagine. Exploring these ruins like this gave me some perspective again. I gotten too worked up. Thank you, Miglia.
You helped yourself. Don't thank me.
Maxed out.
What? No, well, I mean, not really. I kind of like having you and Rose around.
What? What the hell are you getting at?
I mean, I used to think we were the only group of humans and Seraphim who traveled together.
It used to be quite a common affair. Even if people couldn't see us, couldn't hear our voices, they could feel us by their side. Together we laughed. Together we cried.
Weren't all of the scattered bones like that?
Exactly. And so that's why...
Hey.
Know this. We may be working together, but if you get in the way of what I need to do, there will be problems. Shepherd or no.
So you're finally awake.
Boy, howdy. You really helped me out there. My gratitude to the Shepherd, and of course my Seraph brethren.
I'm Sarai. This is Lila, Edna, Dezel, Miglio, and the one sleeping over there is...
That dog is talking!
Rose, you're awake.
Yep.
I am called Oish. Though I may not look it, I'm as much a Seraph as any of them.
I'm getting a crash course, Mystic Secrets of the Seraphim.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise, I'm Rose.
Looks like she's used to it.
So, shall we return now that Rose has recovered and awakened?
I don't know, she's having so much fun.
No screaming and punching? Lame.
We're wasting time. Let's head back.
Hold up! We haven't found anything yet, and there's more ruin left to explore.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Pokemon.
Yeah. Keep going! We're not done with our little expedition yet.
No vacation from this vacation. Then let us proceed further in. Sarai, are you ready?
Thanks, everyone. All right, Oish. We're going to look around in the ruins a bit more.
You folks are a blast, I tell you. Be careful out there.
See you later, Mystical Doggy.
That's a lot of dragons. Are these statues of the eight serpents?
No, it can't be. The numbers don't match. But it does look like relics of dragonism.
Taking the era into account, it might be logical to assume that the dragonist religion originates from that legend.
I can understand the whole deity worship thing, I guess. But why the dragons? Beings of incomprehensible power. Symbols of awe-inspiring terror. Humans probably hoped that praise to such an entity would help them somehow.
Oh, shoot.
I've been all over, but I've never so much as seen a dragon's footprints. Oh, though I bet that thunder we heard at Rayfolk is enough to inspire dragon legends.
That's because that one was real.
Sure.
You can go there and verify for yourself. You would probably die, though.
What?
We met a dragon at Rayfolk. It was, Edna's brother.
Wait, isn't Edna a seraph?
Yep. A dragon is what you get when a seraph accumulates too much malevolence.
It's okay. You don't have to apologize. I agree with you that praying to a dragon is a stupid idea.
I wonder how the war turned out.
Who knows? I remember the Roland's army falling apart.
Immediately afterwards, Highland also lost their general and retreated. I'd say it was a draw.
You were there, too?
I like to watch.
I see.
So my actions directly affected the course of battle.
It's like what Lila said before.
Would Alicia and Lucas be all right?
Lucas would probably be okay. But as for Alicia, we'll just have to trust Highland.
I guess so.
In any case, we did what we needed to do.
That's right!
Come to think of it, you guys split up with Princess Alicia, right?
Yeah, in Marland.
Alicia has her own dreams to pursue, too.
So what? Does that make me a replacement?
What? No.
No!
Sorry to ask that way. Don't worry about it. I decided to join you guys of my own volition. But don't expect me to fit into that princess role.
We know that.
Glad you understand and all. But that's a little rude of you, don't you think?
fine.
Spellcasters turn hellions and couldn't die peacefully. Don't underestimate their use of seraphic arts, fools.
Ready? Strike!
Abby, roll back to me!
Here it goes! Wait, back! Let's give it up! It's over!
Either.
some guild member turned helicopter.
It specializes in assassin techniques. Watch out.
It's over. Hang on, everyone.
Nice to be able to put my hair up with a beret.
Let's do this! A bodyless hellion again?
Next physical attack. Let's finish them all.
Strike! Here goes! Historia. It records events from the past. Is this a record of wars throughout the world? So that guy, Heldulf, he's using those wars as crucibles to breed more malevolence.
He pits Hellions against each other in order to increase their strength and ferocity.
Disgusting.
His heart is surely sunk in the depths of darkness.
That's the truth of the Lord of Calamity.
Shall we go?
I'm on the Tiger Blade! Earth
Dragon Bang!
How's this?
No, he's defending!
Ready?
Double Demon Strike!
You're somewhere! Go to hell!
Stop the answer!
Fear's coming!
Bring us on dreams!
Swing your sword around and win.
What about...
Ready, McLeo?
Smoke on!
The blessed one!
Here you go!
It's your little
stars!
All right!
Here I
go! Finally protect you!
Your little stars!
Sweet dreams!
I better get
finally protect you!
This is nothing. It seems there's a treasure chest near us. There must be herbs around here. That's...
Are we at the end?
Think so. I wonder if she'll ever really get used to this.
This mural seems to depict the trial that the one who is to be the shepherd must undertake. I did not expect to find such a thing here.
Whoa, the shepherd's trial, huh?
Is this blotch here supposed to represent the continent of Glenwood? Then this insignia thingy marks where the shepherd is supposed to go. Is that right?
Lila, is that the case?
Tonight's dinner, Mamo Curry!
Don't mind her. She gets a little random sometimes when things come up that she can't talk about because of her oath.
Oath? Like a diet?
So there are four places with that mark.
One in the north part of Lake Haven Heights, two in the southern end of the middle of the continent.
And the last one is in the direction of Western Bulk Gorge. Well, if they call it a trial, that means something good happens if you finish it, right? Like maybe you get some awesome equipment or sweet power-ups.
Yeah. Hey, maybe I'll get the strength to overcome any kind of domain. We just might have hope against Heldulf after all.
Guys... English, please? What's a domain? What's a held elf?
Well, it's,
Know what? Forget it. We'll talk about it over a meal. We got what we came for, right?
Yeah. Looks like our expedition has come to an end.
Cool. Let's go. I just got bored all the way back into my gourd. Didn't know you could do that. For real?
Looks like it.
No comment.
What's that? Doesn't the pattern on this mural look familiar? It's like the one that's supposed to be in the Pendrago Shrine.
It certainly resembles the drawing in the Celestial Record.
You don't suppose one could be a copy of the other?
Either way, it suggests that this ruin might date from the height of the era of Asgard. Since that's when the Pendrago Shrine was built.
Yeah, I'd love to see the Pendrago Shrine too someday.
Ha! Huh, good luck with that one, Your Holiness.
Huh? What do you mean?
Pendrago is the capital of the Roland's Empire, and the shrine is the headquarters of their church. These days, only church personnel are allowed inside, and then only the highest of the high.
Interesting. Looks like someone isn't deterred. You probably wouldn't have been so scared of Seraphim or Hellions if you could see them from the beginning.
That's probably true. If you can see them in the first place, at least you know they're there with you. If you can't see people, and then suddenly you can, it means that there were people there the whole time when you thought there wasn't anyone at all. Doesn't that give you the creeps?
I sort of get it, but not really. I think Mikleyu and the others have their work cut out for them. Look around you. I can sense the ancient dump. We're near one.
Trial that. It's turning into one big mess.
I'm not sure where to start.
Well, think about it. The locations are all over the world. Plan it so we don't waste travel time.
All right. Then how's Pendrago sound? I'm sure you've grabbed the attention of the bigwigs in the Roland's Empire by now. You might want to go explain that Highland only got you to fight for them by force. Oh, good idea. That would likely make our operations inside the Roland's Empire much easier.
An approach only the humans could take.
Looks like you're all on the same page.
That's right. Are you going to stay back here, Oish?
I'd sure like to. I'm still kind of attached to the place, but I probably don't dare stay here by myself.
Is something wrong?
There needs to be someone to worship the Seraph, like at a shrine or a church. Or else he could be tainted by malevolence and become a Hellion again.
Then we'll find someone and bring them here to cover it. Sound good?
You sure? I thought this was your hideout.
Whatever. Just leave it to me, okay?
You're the best. I should be sitting pretty for the time being, thanks to all you folks. Just bring someone here whenever you can. I'll give you blessings out the wazoo.
Well, I'll see you around, Oish.
Come back soon.
Anyway, we'll set out tomorrow.
What? I was thinking of heading out now.
With just the clothes on my back? Oh, please. I am a girl, you know.
Oh.
And?
Huh?
You have been battling those Hellions, is that right? Those monsters most people can't see.
Yeah.
All the time?
Yeah. That man we were talking about, Heldoth, he's the Lord of Calamity, so...
Whoa, hold your horses. Save the long stories for mealtime, okay?
there might be something nearby. It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
I did the wrong one. No.
Hey, Rose.
Huh? What is it? You're sounding all serious on me.
It's about my duty as a shepherd.
You're supposed to defeat the Lord of Calamity written about in the Earthen Historia, right? What about it?
I met the Lord of Calamity on the battlefield.
You did, huh?
But I was no match for him.
Even your resonance was cut off.
Oh, so that's when I came to the rescue. And?
What do you mean, and? This journey is going to be dangerous. Honestly, I don't even know if we have a chance to win.
I'll help you find a way to win. And if we can't, we can always run away. We'll be all right. You know the reality of the situation and what your capabilities are, and that's fine by me.
Thanks.
For what?
For everything.
Not sure I get what you mean, but you're welcome.
There isn't a problem. If there is, we'll just run away.
I can't believe I'm on a journey with real-life Seraphim.
We're gonna be counting on you.
Gah! Pleasantries are fine and all, but disembodied voices give me the total willies!
I can't believe I'm on a journey with a real-life scaredy cat. I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
After me.
Multiple currents.
Why did these trees become hellions?
It's easy for souls to dwell in something that's lived for a long time.
Blade Bang! Who's next? Right,
right,
right! Not yet, top four! Tiger Blade! Who's next?
Take this!
Yeah. Nice job, Miglio!
You've been slacking.
Pleasure to work with you too, Dezzle. Man, I sure am feeling the tension. Just like a real adventure.
Adventures in social psychology, maybe. Ray, look carefully at the ground. Wait, that's...
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet.
Help us! Dezzle, hurry!
I knew we didn't have infinite HP, but...
Inflicting physical ailments should work. Today's trivia. When you have a physical ailment, you can't recover your HP.
Please, let's keep it up! How's this?
Just skin you alive!
This isn't all people in here!
Alright!
When it's go time, we go all the way.
Not yet.
Well, that's a wrap.
There may be some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them. Saray, look around you. This aroma.
After me, Sora.
Lord of Water!
Ready? Strike!
Lukai, no way! Strike!
Dragon Black, and the one on the board!
There might be something nearby. It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
I remember this place was in the Celestial Record.
Pretty rock, I gotta say.
Orpiment, often found at the bottom of volcanic fumaroles.
Well, it sure is a brilliant yellow.
Once it was used as a colorant, but that is all behind us now.
You know all about this.
Of course. I'm an Earth Seraph. I don't bum around.
Edna? You okay?
Orpiment is also known as Arsenious Sulfide. You would know that if you'd been reared properly.
Oh yeah, that stuff. It's used to make poison, right?
Poison?
Chill out, we don't use it. But it's supposed to be a type of arsenic.
That's incredibly lethal. You should have told us in the first place.
I've been telling you this entire time, you butt.
Arsenic? Really?
Nice!
Really? Really?
pretty sure that was a fart.
Wait, that's...
Bossy.
Whatever.
Looks like they shoot distorted sonic waves.
Let's get out of here!
That's all that's over here. Okay. I'm talking those rock moves.